Let's get this thing rolling again. Damn, my eyes are burning. Having a lot of issues today joining service. Be real finicky. Shoots me. Cool's games. What's going on? Thank you for what you said earlier. I appreciate that stuff. I know I don't really make a huge impact now, but I definitely wouldn't mind being able to. How are you? Keep fresh spawning because you know, I like adventure. I just got smacked down by some dude with a fucking M4. I wasn't expecting, I was just trying to meet up with some people. Yeah, this service is so fucking laggy. So freaking laggy. you say? Are you looking for someone to play with and collab with? We could do all. We could all do it with you. And if you're down the game chair, and I'll be cool with me. I'm a YouTuber. Yeah, I mean, I'm down to play. Do you play on PlayStation 4? Or? Hello? Hello? I mean you no harm. Snag up a lockpick real quick. Alright. Only bad part is I have a PS4. Only thing is, would you be down in the game chair? Game chair. I don't know what you mean by game chair. If you're asking for like my game personal login information, then nah, that's not gonna happen. I can't give that shit out. Okay, dude. Whatever. Like, sorry, I'm not gonna give you personal information. Like, you can fuck off and take your sub. I don't care. I'm not gonna give out my personal information and things that I paid for. Like, if you're cool and you're around for a while, then yeah, maybe. But it's the first time I ever met you, first time I ever heard from you, and you're asking about personal information. Nobody's gonna do that. Wouldn't be a bad place to build a little bit, so. Everything else. found a lockpick, though. I'm not gonna lie. I found a locked door. There was something good behind that thing. There always is. God dang it. Somewhere around here. That's funny. great.
Huh.
I can bury the dry sacks. They are used for the somebody out here building stuff. That's all this idea. I'll fuck you all the time. Bush is always tripping me out and shit. Those roots scared me. All those roots for somebody like laying down or being in a crouch. Probably doing this is a bad idea, but you know, I'm saying fuck it, just cause it's gonna be quicker for me. say. Let's get to the boat. I'm gonna set off my fire here. and cookies. What's up, Green? Yeah, I've been playing for... Dude, honestly, the game's fucking insanely difficult. I'm actually just about to log off, but I'd chat with you about it for a little bit. But yeah, no, I've been playing for maybe 3 to 4 weeks now, almost a month. That's the first time I played in like 8 days though, just because I took off to go to my honeymoon. Got back from Bermuda. This game's fucking dope, dude. I love it. You can like tie people up and shit. Make life difficult for them. Green, all I'm saying is this. You need to get... Dude, it's alright. Download the iSurvive app. It'll give you a map. And that's gonna be how you, navigate Chironis, whatever the hell it's called. That's a good game. I fucking love it. But yeah, building a fire. Oh, there, thank you. Yeah, it was a little while ago. We just went on a late honeymoon. But no, this game's got a lot to it. Hotkeys are my favorite thing. And pretty much all of this is trash. It's mainly building supplies I picked up. Just for the fuck of it, except for some gun attachments and a few clips. I'm not really rocking anything nice. But, Green, I was gonna say, fucking, tomorrow, I'm gonna be logging on around 10 p.m. Eastern time. If you wanna link up. You could crush some of the shit. Maybe I could try to meet you if you want to try to make yourself your way to this boat right here. If you make your way to the boat, then we could just join the same server. And I can kind of go over shit with you in person and try to help you. Trying to see if anybody's gonna be dumb enough to fall for the old flare trick. Server. Fucking ain't shit on the server. Well, I gotta get to sleep. Fucking late for me. Green Cookies, thanks for stopping by. And maybe tomorrow if you want, we can play some of this game. I'll be on 10 p.m. ish. And I hope to catch anybody else who's been stopping by here and there. Except for fucking, what was his name? Cool's Games. I can go fuck. Coming in here trying to get information off people and shit. The fuck out of here. It's some asshole shit right there. trying to catch people on the fucking down low, catching someone slipping, being a dumbass. Just give out their fucking information, just like get free shit. Nah. Nah. That's not how it works, bud. But thanks again, everybody. Catch you next time.